good time.
We actually are. Yeah.
To London Fashion Week right now. I'm really late, so I missed my first show, but yeah, I'm on my way to the next one, which is about to begin in like half an hour. I'm so upset that I missed the first one, but what are you gonna do? Well, it's kind of my fault, but you know, whatever. Anyway, guys, I'll catch you later. Bye. Yay, they let me in, because it's running late, so I'm in now. So I'm going to the first show. Woohoo! I'm so excited. And did you know it? And I would like it. And did you? Girl, I know it.
There's no one there by your side.
I'm currently at my second show with my friend Arian, who I love him so much because he hooked up two more shows for me, and we are at, we're second row at which show?
UGGN.
UGGN. Okay, so exciting!
Jump on the floor. Let's get it from the corner.
Hey guys, so I'm with Quay Nico. Nico London, follow him on Instagram. He's an actor, extraordinaire, and a model, and a stylist, and a fantastic guy in general. And he just stood there and got casted for a film, like just by standing there. Like, don't you just hate that? But yeah, we're going to be hanging out and you'll see a lot more of him, so stay tuned.
Really that. Mwah.
This is the evil cow known as Liz Liz Live. Everyone thinks she's so cute. Hi guys, hope you're well. She's actually evil. Look at her. This is her playing up for the camera. She's evil.
There's the other evil one.
Please.
Jenny Jenkins. She's all like, hi guys, hi everyone. She lies. I'm here to expose.
Who do you think you are?
I'm gonna do the expose channel.
The LSA.
I'm gonna befriend YouTubers just so I can like
expose them all. Imagine that.
That's what I'm doing. That's my new channel. Guys, stay tuned. Season one coming soon. So I'm at London Fashion Week day 4, but I will be vlogging. I'm going to a show in about half an hour, so I'll let you know about that as well. Okay, catch you guys later. Bye. To him, you would be regressing it.
I would be crying in my sleep.
Because he was like, okay, let's just leave it. And I was like, are you going to regret it? Because I don't care that much. And he was like, let's just do it. And then he got shy. So I just went up to him and said, look, my friend wants a selfie. And then he was like, he was really cool. He was really sweet, actually. But yeah, you did it. You got a photo with him.
We did it. Yes.
Yay. Bye, guys. Tomorrow is the last day. And it's going to be cool but sad because it's back to boring life, but you know,
indeed.
It's been pretty fun. Catch you later.
Catch you later.
My camera.
Where did you get all this stuff from?
I've got all the gadgets.
I know.
It's the last day of Fashion Week, and I'm here with the girlies. And yeah, it's been really fun, but it's so cold. It looks nice and sunny, but it's freezing. So, yep. Catch you in a bit. Woo! Do it again. Woo! Excuse me, ladies. Do you want to say to my camera?
Oh my god! Oh my god!
What is that camera?
It's a really weird journalist guy.
No.
And he had a microphone. He was talking about anorexia and security and they tried to kick him out. It was crazy.
It was great.
No?
Very inappropriate.
Drama.
So much drama.
Fashion Week drama.
What is this?
Oh, guess who I just saw? We just saw rough copy.
Oh yeah, yeah. Yeah. Did you speak to them?
Yeah, we took pictures.
A ghost
who has a complete different name to what I formerly understood. This is Monday. Hello. That's what she's wearing.